Check out this adorable thing! Dang it. I tried. Vertigo. 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 Vertigo? Vertigo. I hope so. Okay, we're back. Oh, look at me, the cat in the background. Oh, dang it, it doesn't track my feet, that's right. That's okay, I'll just put my arms through my body. Where'd the time go? Man, it was just like the Spy Kids movie. Spy Kids 3. One, two, three. Just Spy Kids 3. Don't want to move. First person body. Oh, fudge! Whoa, wait a minute. No way. You're kidding me. How the fudge? Okay. Actually, I'll give it that. Let's just not bother with that. Took fine with hands. Okay. Oh fudge, there's difficulty in this? I'll just leave it at normal. I'm not that bad of a gamer. Graphics. Try to turn the volume down a bit. But that doesn't seem an option. Okay, let's play the game. Play it from beginning. Cool, so this one saves. Also, that other one I did play, Survive the Dealer's Helix, also had a save feature. I wasn't aware of. You are in your friend's cabin on Mount Olympus, Washington. Really? What a nice cabin. You've come to witness the mysterious lights reportedly spotted in the sky over this mountain.
Mic off. Mic on.
Okay. Mysterious meteors plagued Mount Olympus. We then asked if there were any doubts about the meteor theory, to which the doctor replied, "Certainly the number of impacts unprecedented. What's even more odd is that not a single one meteor has been discovered in the surface, as if they distinguish from the impact. The government is confiscating any photos of the craters themselves, but guaranteed they are all nearly perfect, circular in shape. To top all that, oh fudge, all nearly all perfect, circular. To top all that, they keep on raining down into all the air, nobody else. But the ground is reportedly anything similar to the sun because it spins through space, even though it should cause terrors everywhere. This is, oh fudge, what is going on? I don't know. Many worlds believe something that can be altogether far more sinister than our government may. I tried. Whew! But if you wanted to see the meteors there, I made sure to keep both things in mind. 4-5 research lab. The fudge am I? First name Brian, last name unknown, position head researcher. What the fuck? Hey buddy, you're not doing so well, are ya?
No, sir.
That's okay, Skelly. Don't worry about it.
I'm very worried about it, Brian. I don't know what to do.
You'll be fine. Clearance. Security clearance level 9. I don't know if it's bad employment for 12 years. Employee for 12 years. God, I can read. Background status. Deceased. During... What? I'm not Brian? What am I doing here?
Oh, fudge! Oh, fudge! Oh, fudge! Run! 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 your resist. reminder for all passengers. Do not enter room in space time unless someone is on the other side.
What happened? I just died.